everyone, and welcome back to 50 Plus Luxury Style. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Today I'm coming to you from the floor of my purse room. I want to share what I picked up from the Nordstrom Anniversary Sale shoe-wise. I am super excited with all of my selections. I think the majority are still available, so I really want to share them with you. I have gone ahead and tried them on, and I'm going to insert a clip of me wearing them. I won't have styled them. It's just I put them on right with these leggings, but it'll give you an opportunity to see how they look on somebody's actual foot, and I thought you might enjoy that. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into it. The first one I want to share with you are these right here, and these are booties from All Saints. They're available in the black leather, which is what I chose, and they're also available in, I think, a leopard or animal style print. I love these. Now, I usually do not go for booties that do not have a zipper of some sort because I do have those thick ankles. However, these have these elastic on the side that really enable you to get your foot in and out without an issue. I love the rugged look of them and the heel. They actually are very, very comfortable. They fit me true to size. I ordered my regular number 7, and I think they are really a beautiful, beautiful pair of booties. I think these are a good compromise for someone who is really not comfortable with full-on combat boots, but these have a little bit of chunkiness on the heel and right at the platform at the bottom, so they're really kind of cool, but at the same time very comfortable and still have a polished look. So I do think these are a great buy. They're on sale for $199, a little pricier than some of the others, but the quality from All Saints, as far as I have experienced, is very, very nice. So I do recommend them, and they are still available. Next up is this really pretty bootie by Steven New York. And to be honest, I don't think I've purchased any booties from this brand. However, I loved the color, and I also liked the sleek pointy toe. The 3.5 inch heel, they have a side zipper, which I love, with some gold hardware and this nice detail in the back of the booty where it just kind of has a little indentation. The bottom is synthetic suede or leather upper, and that it says it has some memory foam for comfort. These are available in some sizes and not all. They also come in white, and I believe in black. And I think a lot of the influencers or YouTubers bought it in white. I just don't think it's a very practical color for me because I'm gonna destroy it or get it really dirty right away. But I was excited to get this color in my collection because I don't really have booties that are this dark, and I think that they will match really nicely with the dress that I picked up from the anniversary sale by, I don't remember the brand. I'll go ahead and link that video up above in case you haven't watched it, but these are definitely cute booties. The price point is $89.90. And again, I think that these were definitely a good buy. I will tell you that the opening here is a regular type opening. If you have thick ankles, it's going to be a tight fit, but I am keeping them because it was not extremely tight, and I'm hoping that there's going to be a little bit of give. Plus, you have the little bit of the slit here, and it's going to allow this to open a little bit more. But so if you have slim ankles, you're fine. If you have thick ankles, you got to try them on and make sure that they're comfortable for you. These are super comfortable, super adorable, and I love them. And these are by Vince Camuto, and yes, I bought them last year, but I think that the style is really different. It's got kind of like a Western feel, not totally Western though. It's got that really nice pointy toe. It has, again, the slit on the sides, a zipper on the back, and the chunky brown heel. These are really, really cute. I'm looking forward to wearing them. They do come in four different colors. They have a snake print, they have a black leather, they have this color, which is the tortilla suede, and then they have the tostada snake leather pattern. And some sizes are sold out, some colors are sold out, but there's still some inventory. I think they're $99.99, and they're comfortable, easy to wear. I think these are definitely a winner. I'm excited to have picked these up and can't wait to wear these. These are by Paul Green, and I love these. These come in three different colors. They have this one right here, which is called Sand Sabia Combo. They have one that is kind of like a navy blue combo, and then they have another one which is a gold and black combo. They have some good arch support, very, very comfortable Italian leather. And this brand, I really have found that their quality is amazing. Let me just show you. And these are very comfortable. Look at the inside. You can kind of see the cushion there. They're very, very cushiony and comfortable. This is the back. Again, the front. They're very comfortable shoes. You can wear this with shorts, you can wear it with jeans, you can wear it with a dress. I have another pair from this brand. I can't remember right now what color they are. That's terrible, but I do love this brand. It is super comfortable, and I think they're very, very cute. These are $219.90. I love them, so I do recommend, if you're looking for a comfortable shoe, that you check these out. And I think that they're also quite fashionable. I love these. Super, super soft. On the sneaker front, these are the ones that I picked up, and these are the Nike Air Max 270 premium sneakers. I definitely needed a pair of sneakers. I'm not a sneaker girl. I don't love sneakers, but the COVID has really put me over my weight, and I need to start exercising. So as soon as the doctor clears me from the eyelid surgery, I will start doing some sort of exercise. Therefore, picked these up, and these are sold out, at least in my size. Hopefully, let's see. Actually, they have a few sizes. They have, I believe, an 8.5 and a 9 in this color. I know that there was another color available, which I believe is what the majority of YouTubers bought. It was, I think, a beige type color. I was not really interested in that. I wanted the black ones. I've already worn them inside the house, and I find them to be very comfortable. So if you're looking for a regular pair of black sneakers and you're an 8.5 or a 9, they seem to be available on the website, and love these. And that is it for the shoes that I picked up during the Nordstrom Anniversary Haul. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope that it gives you some inspiration. I think the majority of them may be available. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment box below. And let me know if you're interested in seeing what I picked up for loungewear, exercise wear, and miscellaneous. I did pick up a little bit of makeup, a couple of blankets, and some exercise wear. Actually, I picked this up and the leggings from Zella that I'm wearing. I picked this up in last year's anniversary sale, and I like it. and I usually buy the Zella leggings, so that was just kind of like a no-brainer. But let me know if you're interested in seeing that, and I will see you soon. Bye.